Okay, Llama King Gamers. I just found out something very funny. So this is like the regular YouTube link, right? Like if you type a few random letters behind it, it'll be like the site can't be reached. It's like error 404. But if you go to Donald Trump's website and you do that, so slash and then like a bunch of random letters, what will happen is it'll say, "Oops, this is awkward. You're looking for something that doesn't exist." And it's Hillary Clinton is president.